437, if he wants to be our leader, Swain Top will be watching that leaderboard. Here comes Cavendish. It's a good ride. Is it good enough? Yes.
Sacramento Prologue in a row. Here comes Levi. Inside out. Second best. Second best. 434.11 to Cancellara.
He's gonna do it!
Oh,
new leader!
4:32.90. Cancellara, the gold standard, the Olympic gold medalist in the time trial.
This is what bike racing in America was always meant to be.
What's our top five, Dave? What's our top five? Armstong, our next finisher. We can now just see the lights of the car following him. Here comes Lance Armstong in the return to the professional peloton.
He's close.
Armstong is back. 4:37.17. Starting in seventh.
That is for a Sapsome. Fabio Cancellara, the Olympic gold medalist, and George Morrow, Amgen's Executive Vice President of Global Commercial Operations. And the reigning Olympic time trial champion now becomes the 2009 Amgen Tour of California's first race leader. Cancellara of Saxo Bank, leader of the Amgen Tour of California, accepting congratulations. Executive officer for Rabobank, and the rider who will wear this is Mark Cavendish. Mark Cavendish of Great Britain, racing for Columbia High Road. Last year it was High Road, now they've added Columbia. Donald Block, Chief Executive Officer for Rabobank, our best young rider, finishing well up with the overall standings today. For those riders under the age of 24, he's the best, Mark Cavendish, the Manx man. We'll call him the Quicksilver Kid. Great ride by Mark Cavendish, Columbia High Road. As the cameras click away,
Patrick Dempsey, who is here, let's give him a big hand also. He's here, Patrick Dempsey right here. You almost wanted to disappear, huh? Just stay with us, Patrick. But anyway, this is
Rosa, California. Levi's coming home tomorrow, albeit after 100 plus miles. Advocacy director to present this jersey to Lance Armstrong. Lance Armstrong. Texas, USA, racing for Astana. Hope rides again, ladies and gentlemen. Hope rides again. Catherine West, Amgen's advocacy director. Governor Schwarzenegger chatting up Lance. He was over to the tour years ago, watching him there, and he says one of the big reasons is to watch Lance's return at the Amgen Tour of California. Welcome back, Lance Armstrong. Seven-time Tour de France winner, world champion.
Once again, the first rider to wear the mountain jersey will do that tomorrow, California Travel and Tourism, as Lance shaking hands all around. So Lance, in the breakaway from cancer, most courageous rider's jersey. Levi Leipheimer, they Astana teammates next to each other in the Herbalife Sprinter's jersey. And over on the far side, Mark Cavendish of the Rabobank Best Young Rider. And there in the middle, Fabian Cancellara of Sapsobank, the Swiss